Welcome back, everybody. Hope you are all doing well again today, for I have something new and interesting to show you. This is the demo for Heat Death Survival Train. It is being developed and published by Mass Games Dev. I will have a Steam link down below in the description for you in case you would like to add it to your wish list, or if it is still available, try out the demo for yourself and see what you think. I do not have a release date for you as of right now, other than sometime in 2024. But what is Heat Death Survival Train? Well, you kind of got a rough guess of it already. We are not sure what's going on. We're going to wake up on some kind of icy snow planet. But just like, say, Forever Skies, Raft, or stuff like that, we are going to build a base, try to survive, you know, get food, drink, definitely try to stay warm. But here's the catch. We're going to be doing it on a train that we will be building. So, yeah. That'll be interesting. I know we can build at least two floors on it from what I've seen in the screenshots. And there are, I don't know in the demo how much we will see, if any of it, or how much of it. But there are stuff out there that, let's just say it's very hazardous to our health. I know there's drones, they've stated that, and other things. I have no idea what the other things are. I'm hoping and kind of nervous that we might find out. But let's jump right in and see how it goes. I woke up in a lab, hooked up to machines and wires, not knowing who I am or where I am. The lab was silent and empty. I stumbled out of the building into a frozen wasteland. No life, no warmth, no hope. Just snow and rocks. There's a train track, the only thing that seems to lead somewhere. Could it take me to civilization? Or at least to some answers? I'll follow these train tracks for now. Alright, yeah, we got that. Alright, and welcome to wherever we are. I fix say that does move. Just notice, is that? No, that's actual snow. I fix to say, is that like comets or asteroids or something? No. All right. So we came out of there, and as you can see, here's our train track. And when they say train track, it is a train. It is pretty much a monorail. And it will pop up in the corner. We got our health in the top of the bottom left corner there. All right. Here we go. Yep. Health. Second is my stamina. And third is my suit's power. I'm not sure. I know there's a flashlight, and I'm sure that's going to drain our power. I'm not quite sure what else our choices are at the moment. All right, so it looks like, well, we're not drawing power. And you got your classic, you know, hit, shift, run, jumping, was it C for crouching? Yeah. And then we've got, you know, inventory. We can hold 30 things at once. I have not, it doesn't look like it's, yeah. We want to get the power turned on. Looks like we walk slower in the snow, so occasionally, you know, I jump, shake it off. From what I've tested when I was getting the settings right visually, that seems to be a friendly drone, and I don't know if I can mess with it, but I'm not going to, because that's probably going to hurt. All right, I'm so glad we're not getting the snow blind effect going on. All right, let's get right. I'm not wasting my flashlight. A lot of this stuff is a little on the easy side to see, and we're gonna get power turned on soon enough. All right. So that's a cup. Oh, yeah, I know. Control panels, I'll turn it on. I'm looking for loot. Thank you. All right, so first things first, let's get solar panels running. Oh, that looks so nice. So we got that turned on. Okay. So offline, so we gotta go down there and fix that. 'Cause I don't think we can. No. Blueprint. Engine tier one. Alright, so we gotta get a couple of those. Nice little non-Bacta tank. All right. Hey, managed to fix the storage room's door, but it was a hassle. Some wires were fried, and I had to replace them with spare parts. There's some useful stuff in there that might help us on our journey back. P.S. I had to change the key code because everyone knew the old one. New key code is written below. Don't forget it, okay? All right, it's 5011. Gotcha. So I take it that is what we need to get into the power cell so we can start getting power. Oh, no, you're already open, huh? So that's turned on. Don't see anything yet. Oh, there you are. I'm sure in a second I'm gonna see a lot. All right, you can save the game using, oh, body scanner. All right. We're good to go. Next storm unknown. All right, so we do that. I guess that's gonna be one of the really freezing issues. All right. Save the game. Save the game minus 100. All right, so we can save. Yeah, my test one. And does that come off of, I guess that comes off of the capacity. Okay. All right, what do we got in here? Rest. Ooh. Energy drinks. I'll take them. I know it's rounded for probably high winds and whatnot, but I wonder how efficient it is with it not being like round. Right, so you were what? 50, 11. Open sesame. All right, what we got? Smart metal. More smarts. Material. All right, I'll take it. So, looks like chests do not despawn. Okay. Gotcha. All right. Well, there's only one here. So let's hit you there, and then there. I mean, find the train. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be in the station. What do we got here? Dynamic seasons. And we'll see about that. Glint, our last hope. So I take it we're on Glint? GDS, humanity's last stop. GDS Green World. All right, so maybe we built whatever that's going to be called. Glint, maybe? And we're going to use it to reflect more sun to try to heat this place up. That would be a biogen, used to biogen craft energy drinks, food, and first aid. Gotcha. What are you? Small battery. Okay. Quack, 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 quack. All right. No. Too much grain. So we got a note there. More notes there. Don't know if I need this many inner icicle ammo. I love ammo. All right. Tomorrow's the day. We're leaving this place for good. But I have to admit, I'm feeling a bit nervous. It's not going to be a walk in the park. We still have a long way to go. We have no idea what's out there and what threats we'll face. We have to be ready for anything. It's especially going to be tough for me and Mia. We're the ones who have to watch over others. I doubt I'll be able to sleep, will I? Okay. Well, you shouldn't have left the ammo. So you're a ranger. I take it Mia says it's gonna be rough for him and Mia, so I take it she's a ranger. I don't know what you are working on, but you took it with you. Tech scrap. You can't mess with something like that. Okay. Mess with this. Okay, one more, and we get an engine. Very important for running a train. Well, I got a good jump. We'll take more materials. Oh, so none of them's a full. Okay. Gotcha. More smart. That's kind of a weird setup. Well, no need to leave the lights on. We'll turn it off. Wonder if I need to climb that. Right, we're gonna go on Big Boy next. Alley-oop. Ouch. Okay, so this looks like the same as the last one. Shouldn't you have had the door facing the other way? If I need to be looking in there. Same and same. I'll take the battery. New sky, new home. That one's a little bit different. Okay. Don't see anything in the grass. All right, yep, Mia's a ranger. All right, your buddy left ammo around. What did you leave? Looks like a box and a note. Things have been pretty peaceful lately, which is a rare thing in this world. Ooh, okay. It means we're not in constant danger of being attacked by drones or other threats. Oh, come on. Is everything going to say other threats? Give me some hints. But sometimes it also means we're not having any action or excitement. All I've been doing the past few months is patrolling the lakeside for any sign of danger, and then returning back to the outpost. It's the same routine over and over again, and it's getting dull. Maybe I'm being too impatient. Maybe I'm just used to all the amazing fights and missions I've had before. Maybe I should be thankful for what I have instead of wishing for what I don't. Maybe I should just enjoy the peace while it lasts, because who knows what might happen next. But I can't help it. I'm a ranger after all. I live for adventure, for combat, for thrill. Okay. Well, that was nice to know that that showed the key log, so it even had the locker stuff in there. So just in case I forgot. Alright, so Eva is a medic. Eva. Nope. Okay. You would say so. Nope. Alright, battery. Battery. Got a blinking light. Keeps teasing me. It's a researcher and an engineer. Engine? Engine. I'm curious. C? No. B. Aha. Locomotive, engine, defense. Icicle. Light cannon, effective against enemies with medium armor. A shield, which is not in this. A scout drone, so we can get our own drones. Chest, body scanner, lights. Fabricator, biogen, battery charger, makes sense. Solar panels, okay. Produces 50 power a minute. The component is not active during storms. And then basically hand crank one. Okay. It's like, got a storm? Well, you're going to be sitting there cranking that sucker like a clown about to pop out. All right. Hope it's a good Jack in the Box. You didn't open the other one. I can't. Okay. Because, so you didn't open the other one. I was going to skip it, but I can't. I got to know. All right, materials. Next time. Fire extinguisher. Yeah. Maybe you should just open the door and let it freeze to death. I know that's not how it works. So we got whatever this thingy is next. What are you? Workstation. I like workstations. It means materials and yep. If we're going to build the train, can I just move some of these tables and other stuff in there? What are we going to work on next? Dynamos. All right. Very important. I mean, it's like, you can build this, this, and this. Well, yeah, I could, but I could just drag some of these tables and chairs in there, right? Went in that one. What is this, another workplace? Battery. I'll take that. Dynamo part 2. All right, let's. Oh, we got something way up there. Scrapper. Scrapper is a friendly drone that finds scraps around the map and turns them into materials. You follow them, you might discover new places or find some materials. Well, that's a lot of material. I'm almost full, so I don't. What was that? Nah, it's just a weird looking rock. But you're almost here. I want a good look at you. I'm gonna stay out of your way. Okay. F right? No. T. More materials. So we're good in here. T. If I'm full on stuff, let's go mess with this train. But I want to know what's up there. What if I quit running so much? Is jumping... doesn't seem to drain the stamina. Okay. Alright. This is your train right now. It's just a few empty wagons, but you'll be able to build whatever you need on it. Gotcha. Train engine. The train needs at least one engine to start moving. To build an engine, first you need to learn what resources it requires. Find three blueprints. All right, that was easy enough. Done. All right, so I got to get that thingy. Hello, what do we got here? All right, so I'm going to guess this is us. This was the mountain where we woke up or whatever it was. And this is that. Okay, so cloud cover for tracking storms, I'm going to guess. I like it. Tutorial, watch this. Yep. Got it. I figured as much. Oh, that's a bench. I thought that's... no. I would not trust sitting on that. Oh, what's in here? No. It says I'm almost full, so I'm not gonna... you don't take up space. Dynamo unlocked. You, I need... yeah, I can't have you. Give me a minute. I'll get you. See, these I'd sit on. That thing? Mm-mm. So you're gonna get me out of here. So, man, this doesn't even look like it's... I guess that could be bolted to the ground. I don't know. I'm not... Material. Body scanner. Unlock ceiling? Sure. Ooh. Okay. Material? No. Alright, so I can't. Oh. Hold on. Build. Locomotive. So I need that. Smart material. I need a screen. Screen? Well, technically I need two, right? Engine screen, power screen. Yeah, I'm going to need two, so... can I just drag these onto here and the chest, please? So did that give me... I don't know how heavy this thing is. Okay, that got it. I guess... yeah, we came from there, so we're going this way. So you... locomotive. Oh. All right, so classic building stuff. What kind of put you in the back? Yeah. I know what a fabricator looks like. I've played enough of these styles. You can charge, use small batteries in the charger. Is I in inventory? Small battery. Material. Okay, so I don't have any used. I'll still click it. Alright, so no, I don't. What are you? I missed you. Tech scrap, I'll take you. Alright, so you're good. Are you guys ready yet? Fabricated. Alright, so got you. Are you good? Alright. B. Use power control all engines. Oh, what do we need? Smart materials. Okay, so I need, hold on. Two smart material? Yeah. Smart. Smart. Could have sworn I just saw somebody. Your material. Is there smart material over here? Yes. Hey. What's in here? All right. So at least I got more smart material. Yonk. That. All right, so don't want you dead center. Sure. Train has limited amount of power. To moderate, you should build a. Yeah, I figured as much. The power screen. We'll put you. Right like that. All right. Walls, windows, and ceilings. Walls, windows, and ceilings keep your train, keep you warm. Build them on your train to survive the storms. Walls and windows, or walls have two sides, white and dark. The white side should face the inside of your train. When building, make sure the arrow points towards the inside. Gotcha. So power, right? All right, so we are how are we generating power? Huh, okay. So it was B, right? I want windows. Window corner, yeah. So make it sure it's towards me. No, what's wrong? Oh, I'll put these two close. Okay. Can I move them? No. So V. All right, let's do this then. Okay, so you look fine. Yeah, okay. Corner, window. Congratulations, you're now a train engineer. Customize your train to your liking and discover new parts as you explore the frozen world. I wouldn't say I'm done, but all right. This can be pretty. Pretty big. Do I need to? Whoa. My power don't look so good. Small battery. all that. Did I take everything from up here? Yes. I didn't. Is there a door? Ceiling, stair, door. Simple. All right. Oh, I gotta have power too. All right. Inventory. Use. Did I get? Okay. So, door. You're down near the bottom. Okay. And so, so I'm pretty much in the center here. There's that. And that looks center-ish. Oh, you were opened. Okay. Too bad I can't have ones that are... Looks like they're closed. I mean, not closed, that are windowed. Heck, scrap. Can I have all this now? So I got all that. Oh, I wonder if I need to get a dynamo. I wonder if that's going to be okay outside. I have so many questions. Oh, before I do that. So 10 power, 10 power. So as long as it's the same, I'd rather do this. I can see out and it's cheaper. Uh-oh. All right. B, no. V? Scrap. Scrap. You can't be wrong. All right. You were near the bottom. Everybody got a missed. Let's try it again, shall we? Wait. Nope. Yeah, we need what? One more glass. Then we'll flip you. Oh, it's not that I'm missing material. Use that. Are you charged? Well, I am out of materials, aren't I? All right. While you charge, let's go check this drone over here. Wait, wasn't there stuff in this that I didn't take? I was getting kind of full. Guess not. No. It was in that one over there. Let's get this one first. While I'm here. And we'll just see. Just spam it till I'm full. It'd be interesting to Are you full? Oh, not enough space. I'll fix that. If we'll see some information about maybe like the progress that's been going on. In a corner, yeah. Perfect. Okay. Whoop. Inventory. Use. I guess I can charge stuff up while I head. Why does it look like it's getting dark outside? Do I need to be concerned? Oh. All right. Window corner. Boo. Are you full? Yep. Actually, before I head out, use. No reason not to, so that way after I get this and come. Well, do we want to go up on the hill? Let's see what's up here. Because I'd like to know, like, a lot about what's been going on this planet. I know it's kind of a thing, but is there going to be like, hey, when we got here, it's this temperature, now it's to this. And once I get some stuff built, I would like to loot some of these thingies. I think those can, that fabricator can make them into stuff. Did I just hit a drone? What is that? This is a dead end. Or are you a mech? What are you? No, you're just junk. T. Take that. Thing behind there. Nope. All right. So you're taking. I wonder if that looks like it's the same. I am leaving some footprints. And even. All right. Jin. Physicist. All right. Jin. You know what? Drink it. Go. Oh, do I have empty cans now? No. Okay, so no empty cans. How come the physicist gets their own room up here away from everybody? What's that all about? Really, I came all this way for a power drink? Don't mind me, I'm just curious. Okay. I've never seen a drone do its business before. I was curious. What we got here? This constant daylight is torture. Yes, I can darken the windows, but it's not the same. It's still artificial, unnatural, and annoying. We don't have the luxury of a day-night cycle here, but we have to endure it. It's ironic, really. We're living on a frozen planet, but we're stuck on the side that's always facing the glint. We're surrounded by ice and snow, but we're also exposed to the glint's constant light. We're freezing, and our eyes are burning at the same time. Oh, all right, so we're living on a frozen planet. We're stuck on the side that's always facing the glint. Okay, so because of that and it warming, I guess this section, it's always light. Ooh, extra battery. I could see where that would be obnoxious. All right, can we use you? All right, so we're full there. Let's go get some of his nice materials. Oh, how much do I have? All right, I can hold a decent amount still. Do, 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 do. Still wonder if, as long as I'm in that room, let's not get in his way and make him mad. I wonder if, as long as I'm in a building, am I going to be warm? Or could be a power drain to keep it going. Didn't say it was going to, though. Are you good? Yeah. Not enough space. Gotcha. We're going to fix that. All right, open up. Window corner. You're facing in. There we go. Oh, I know how to make a lot of room. Hold on. We didn't put these back. Right, there's that. I'm a dummy. I should have put these back. Wait, what am I missing? How can I be out of smart material? Oh, don't tell me the doors took smart material. Oh my God. Did I leave smart material anywhere? I don't know. I thought I looted everything. Let's see. Smart material. That was the long kind of battery thing. All right, I mean, we can have one less door, I guess. I mean, I'm pretty sure I got almost everything. I can go check up on the shelves in here just to make sure, though. I'm like 99.9% sure. Got that. We got that. You were just the engine over there. There's nothing over in here unless it's hiding in the bushes. Yeah, all right. So for now, we'll scrap you. And we will just use a window. Because I need to know about my power issues. Oh, wait, it looks like one big thingy. Oh. What do I need? Floor, ceiling. These tiles as strong ceilings at the very top of the train. Okay, now we just need the normal ones. Ceiling edge. Ooh, oh, maybe. Oh yeah, I need materials too, but I need to use that. Can I make a chest? Where I can store stuff? That would be amazing. Oh, you know what I didn't look? Let's get this stuff and come back. I should look at that fabricator. That might be making stuff that I'm overlooking. I completely forgot about the fabricator because I was too busy working on the train. So we got all but one. I guess technically if there's no storms or anything like that, if you were really, really patient and cheesy, you could just sit here and wait for the drone to bring you enough stuff. Not enough inventory. Yeah. While I'm remembering now, yep, smart material. We could do it. We could have done it here. Tech scrap, small battery. Okay, so technically you can, once you get one of these fabricators, as long as you're getting scrap, you can circulate through stuff. Okay. Floor, nope. Ceiling. But I wonder if we'll be able to get windowed one. Well, ceiling is ceiling. You could probably get tile flooring. All right, so we're good in here. Not bad. Am I forgetting anything? Let's see, we got these three. I mean, it wouldn't kill me to have a manual generator. We can't make that yet. Oh my god, we could have made a chest. Smart material. I want a smart material. Is there anything in you? No. You. Make me a smart material. Actually, I changed my mind. I want two smart material. Dumb question. Power. Two smart material, two mechanical parts. All right. So if I have it with me, technically, I could build it if I need it. I'm not going to build that dynamo. We'll wait and see. You've got three. Let me just make double sure. I think I looted you. Yeah. Then I got the stuff from there. Yeah. There we go. Drink. What if my stamina will get drained from being outside too much? You know, with it, other than the storms, with it always being in the sun, I guess that's kind of a smart thing with them to have a lot of solar. Get it? Alright. No. Oh. Alright, so. Everything's good. I would need two mechanical parts. And those, and that. I won't, no matter what, I won't. You can only build your train. Yeah. Just want to sit you in the corner for now. How much can you hold? Let's store that because I don't have a gun. Energy drink. No, we'll hold on to that. Okay. Now, what am I looking at building wise? Power. I need two parts, two of that. Nothing else really matters. All right. I've got what? One smart material. What's it take for this? Of course. So let's just make one smart material and we'll be out of here. Well, we'll be out of here in 60 seconds, roughly. While that finishes, let's open the doors. Now let's go ahead and pop another drink. Come on, I'm ready to go. Spent all that time building a train and then 20 seconds drives me up the wall. I don't know how this is going to work. We're going to lock her up. All right. So, plus four. Okay, so somehow we're doing power. While I'm in here, I'm curious. Real quick. Floor. So, can I build... Okay, so now this literally goes on here. It's not making another train. Hopefully, well, I guess we would find more later. Because surely we're not going to make it. Well, I guess it depends on how big of a train you need. All right. Turn it on. Whoa. So... So we can go to three. All right. I have this feeling I really should have made a power thingy. You didn't tell me that. A storm is forming. The temperature will drop significantly. During storms, it's better to be indoor. Also, you can check the forecast inside the control center's main. I could not. It said it couldn't. All right, so we got something up ahead. Wonder if I'll need to. I really want to get out and explore these areas. Oh, there's the lake. That's something glowing red. I don't know if I like that. But this has to be the lake she was talking about patrolling. Oh, we're almost out of power. What if we'll come to a dead stop, or... Train ran out of power. All engines will stop working until your train has no power. It will generate a small amount of power when the engines are turned off, but you need to build a solar panel to recharge it faster. Okay, so we got respectively close. You are off, right? So we have fabricators. Okay, as long as I'm in here, do I? Oh. Oh, that doesn't look good. What are you? Oh, icicle, I found a gun. Ooh, that significantly slows you down. Let me in. Let me in. Oh my god. If I close that, does that go away? Canned soup. Need to restore fit. I'll take that. Is it Campbell's? I don't have a used battery. First aid kit. I'll take that too. Oh, hello. I received a message from Lena today. She said that the train is on its way and will arrive tomorrow. They'll pick me up around 6, so I should be ready to leave by then. Yesterday, I encountered a few scout drones. I took them out, but I don't think they've been wandering here all by themselves. We should be careful. All right, some more ammo. So I think I see what's going on here. You're leaving me leaning into a fight, huh? Why is this door? Oh, God. Yay. You're freezing. You're losing stamina. Yeah, yeah. I know I'm freezing. I'm trying to get over there. Oh, God. That's not funny. Don't do that. Whoop. So we're full. Did I miss something? All right, no, those are just cans of something. I wonder how long I need to be in here to warm up? So that's the only thing that's... Oh my. I'm not going up there till this... Oh, the storm's over. Okay. That wasn't too bad. I'm sure there's going to be different levels of storms. What was this room? Oh, power. Small battery. So you're on. Online. All right, let me trunk some of this stuff in here. Store that. All right, that's fine. I just want stuff off of me. All right, looks like I'm going for a hike. Because we hit everything down here. I think we only found one icicle gun, or one schematic for us, so there's got to be at least two buildings up here. Workstation. Yep, there's one. Yeah. Oh, that was a body scanner. Okay, that's not what I expected. Smarts. Take all that. All right, you're a good turn off. B. Yeah, we only found one. No. We got the body scanner. Wow. Okay. Whoop. Do I risk it? We don't know how much there is in the demo. That might be the guaranteed end. I mean, I've checked every building I noticed. Oh, no, I haven't. It said follow the drones to find extra stuff. Let me put this stuff up and we'll see about following Mr. Drone. What have I got on me? All right. Okay, come on out. Where are you going? Don't let him get away. Is there something up there we need to know about? Yep. Turn it off. What do we have up here? Where'd you go? Did you go way up there? No. Did I put all my soup up? Nah, I guess there. Okay, so there's something way back in here. I could see that. Just hit me. Keeping the soup on, it's like I'm running up here and I'm going through stamina pretty quick. If a storm came out of nowhere and I couldn't run to get back, I'd be in a little bit of trouble. All right, so you're definitely getting that, but can I loot you? I'm gonna go with yes, but can I loot what's on top of you too? Okay, I'll take all that. Is this lootable? No. Well, I came up here, so there's some material. And no patterns. Boo. Oh, well, I need the smart material anyhow. Now we get to find out if that works. Or if this was the end, if this is the end of the demo and I'm going to get blown up by those scout thingies. I really want to. I wonder if I fire the icicle or if I just got to have ammo and it fires itself. From some of the screenshots, it looks like it just kind of auto targets. If it has ammo, kaboom. If it doesn't, well, you go kaboom. I missed my door on both sides. Technically, it should run better because it's not overheating, right? All right, let's get a move on. I didn't think to check for a storm, but technically, as long as I'm in here, I'm safe-ish. Oh, you're screaming, check me. You're really screaming, check me. Hold on. I want to turn off. Was that a bridge? Oh, that might be a bridge. I'm really hoping that's a friendly. All right. How's my inventory look? Like I need to build another one of these just so I can have some room. Store that, all that. Just in case, I'll take the canned soup. Under lockdown. That can't be a good sign. I just gotta make sure. Well, let's try. I mean, I walked through it. I said, that's a lot of drones I see over there. Now, I changed my mind. We're going to leave the train. All right, you're harvesting. I really want to bring the train with me. At least I run much faster when I'm on stone. All right, so you need power. That's for sure, because those are closed. Ranger station. Okay, so no used batteries. Ooh, energy drink. Sure. You know, I'm starting to run into more and more ammo. But I'm not seeing the pattern for the gun. You're not instilling me with energy. I bet that's the station or something important. You're definitely a drone thingy. Ooh, what is it? Weapon chip? I have no idea what a weapon chip is. All right, I've changed control center's key code. Don't forget it, and please don't share it. 6718. Is it a storm? Because it got real dark real quick. Canned soup, energy drink. Yep. I don't know if I want to go out there. I mean, I do want to go out there, but let's try getting this one. Push through. Let me in. There we go. Whew. Yeah, icicle. All right. As long as I can build it, I don't feel so bad now. Small battery. You know what? Yeah. Build. Defense. All right, so I need to... Oh, that's why that was in there, because I need a weapon chip. Vector against enemies with me. All right, so we're good. Well, I need to find a fabricator and make a mechanical part. I'm going to bet there's one in that station. I wonder if besides energy drinks, will I be able to... No, there's not one in here. Craft a bed. You know what? I'm going to brave the storm. Drinks. All right, what do we? Outdoor lights. I need. Oh, I don't have 4 energy at all. Really? I don't have. Huh. tell me no now? Dang it. All right, so what's... Both of those are drones. And I take it they're not going to be bad, but as soon as my train comes through there, I'm going to take it their attitude towards me not exactly going to be the same. Let's take a look in here. Or shadow breeze, a material energy. All right. Let's see. Others. I know I don't have a mechanical part back there. The thing we're missing, only thing we're missing here is power, right? No, I don't have a smart material. But there could be one. I know I've got a smart material back there. I wonder if I can put the train in reverse and go back. I can't see why not. I want to know what I missed to be able to turn that on. See, I don't see any buildings up there. Should it be attached to one of those, though? Okay, it looks like it's letting up. That's definitely a big change. All right. Let me out of that icebox. Smart. Take what I can. Nothing here. So, only thing I'm missing is that engine. Engineer. I mean, I went in everything. Don't see anything up there. What can I do to turn you on? Oh, but it was this. All right. You energy drink. Drink that. We'll drink both. Next thing, data logs. What was control? All right, 6718. That's what I'm overlooking. Has to be what I'm overlooking. All right. Unlock the bridge. Connect to network. Turn on. Turn on. All right. Let's go get our train and let's go get our gun. I think I'm good not running at the storm's past. That still looks like an obvious something's hidden. Being a demo, I'm not going to be too nosy, but I normally would be. All right, honey, I'm home. All right, now, what am I? Defense. That. Which I know I don't have one. Let me store that. Store those. For now, store that. I'm still betting if I came running through here that that would have sent those drones after me. I wonder why they put it in lockdown. So I guess no one could come after? There's got to be something to it. Actually, build. Do I have enough for a door? What am I missing for the door? Yeah. So I'm really tired of not being able to come and go as I please. Might have to come back and forth a couple of times. All right, we need to do that and do that. So we're looking okay. Gotcha. Got you. All right, while you're fabricating that, I'm gonna go loot from this. I don't know how much I need to leave off, and I want to see your arms. Okay, no, you don't have anything on the side. But we'll leave 5. Seems like a nice round number, yeah? Okay, thank you. Now, how does that bad boy work? You defense. Oh, wow. Guess we'll just kind of center-ish you. Oh, all right, let me get my, where's my ammo? You have any? All right. So I got 6 technical shots. Okay. Let's see how this goes. I didn't see anything hidden. You look okay. What if I should? No. Fix that ladder upstairs with the gun on the roof wouldn't have been a bad idea. Just out of curiosity. Power. Yeah. I probably should have crafted a dynamo by now. Didn't find any. Nope. Alright, that definitely is something a drone would go after. That's a whole darn train. Is that a cave? That looks like a gun there. Why do I feel like I'm fixing to get shot? See anything in there? We're gonna take this knife. Ooh, there's something. Letter? Yep, letter. Outdoor light. Right, we barely escaped from a swarm attack that destroyed our train. Luckily, no one was hurt and we grabbed what we could, but it's not much. We only have enough supplies to last a few days. If you're part of the backup team and you're looking for us, we're hiding in a nearby cave. I thought that looked like that. Now, my next question is, am I going to get shot trying to get in there? Oh, hold on, hold on. I'm actually running low on energy. Well, that's fine. There we go. I have more than enough. Okay, that drone's much bigger than the other. Okay, these are definitely different guns. This has been here a while. Those are rusted. There's a tree in here? We've been stuck in this cave for 3 days now. The storm is too strong to go outside. Gideon and I managed to salvage some batteries from the drones that attacked us. We've used them to power a makeshift heater that keeps us from freezing to death. Not much, but it's better than nothing. We also received a message that another train is on its way to rescue us, but they had to take a detour because of the storm. They should be here in a few hours, if we're lucky. You weren't lucky. Outdoor lights. What do we got here? We'll take all your ammo. What's with the red tree? Indoor lights. You know what I'm not seeing? Bodies. Can I get to up here? No, I want to know what that... Why is there a tree that bleeds red? This is a cool cave, but I'm getting out of here. Oh God, it's a storm. T, turn that light off. Wait, we gotta run. This gonna be close. Ooh. Whew. All right. Why am I not warming up? Batteries. That's health. Am I out of soup? No. Eat that. There we go. I want to move on, but if there's a fight, I don't think that's going to work so well for me. Use a small battery. Store a couple of those. Well, that's full. How about you? All right, we'll store one of you in there. We'll store the tech and the smart in there. And we could try to make it to there. Let's give it a shot. This is so eerie without lights. I love it. Kill the engine. We're gonna need to get our power back. right, that I think that would be. I have to get a dynamo next time. This is just brutal. It's like we're maybe almost out, but I thought that earlier. Just out of curiosity. I didn't think we had outdoor lights. I mean, let's just see. Turn it on. Of course, then again, I guess our mask would make a huge difference too. Now I can kind of see it. Yeah, oof, that's. I mean, I could. Wow, I overshot that. What if I went down to one? Yeah, we're almost out. What the? Kill it. Kill it, kill it, kill it. I want to. What in the world? Oh, these were different train paths. Okay. You're good because you'll turn off. Lore, gimme. I need it. An hour's passed since we arrived. We're so close to the main sector. It's just behind this wall. Can't imagine what it looks like without all those people. But at least it'll be warm there. Leaving this place was never going to be easy, but it's turning out to be much harder than we thought. The tunnel gate is broken, and Giddy and other engineers are working on fixing it. Hopefully they'll have it up and running soon. Small battery. I'll take the energy drink. What is that? Solar plates. Solar panel. Ooh, we taking all that. We taking all that. I don't like where this is going. Right, so we need some power. All right. Primary power cord is no longer connected to the tunnel gate, which is broken. However, I've managed to connect it to a battery in the nearby tunnel. If you're reading this and want to enter Sector 87, follow the cable to turn on the battery output. Be careful, though. You don't want to wake up that scout drone. Wait, what? I want to see what's going on, but at the same time, I don't want to wake the scout drone. I don't know if my flashlight does that or not. Yay, solar panel unlocked. All right, I can't. I gotta. Oh, okay. Well, Well, I have a feeling that scout drone's gonna be out here. Also, of course, I couldn't even make that the solar panel if I wanted to. Yes, open the door. There he is. Nope. Okay. First things first, that's coming open. That's going closed. How's the power? Woof. Alright, what do I need? Well, it's not going to need... Well... Yeah, I don't have mechanical parts. That's the whole catch. Isn't it? I mean, it is true. I could go backwards. Nah. Full speed ahead. Whoa. Oh. Thank you for playing Heat Death. Hope you enjoyed the game. Let's just update Stain. P.S. You haven't found the secret cave yet. You can go back to the game and look for it if you're curious. Okay. Oh. That's my turnaround shot. That's not what I expected. I expected to just turn around and be like, that drone command is like, gotcha. All right. Well, that is Heat Death Survival Train with... Ooh, you know we're not going to get out of here without this. All right. Sounds good. I want bigger guns. I'm sure there will be. Because we saw what, at least one gun out there and then the one gun on those trains. So there's at least more than one gun. And we've got the drone stuff too. But that is it for now. So until next time, I hope you have a good day. Good afternoon, whichever the case might be. And until then, I shall see you all on the flip side.